Good to see you.
When Matt Lauer interviewed Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump in September 2016, he was widely criticized for being soft on Trump and for hammering Clinton.
The word judgment has been used a lot around you, Secretary Clinton, over the last year and a half, and in particular concerning your use of your personal email. You were communicating on highly sensitive topics. Why wasn't it more than a mistake? Why wasn't it disqualifying? What have you experienced in your personal life or your professional life that you believe prepares you to make the decisions that a commander-in-chief has to make?
That was a record in the history of Republican politics.
Here are other ways that Lauer's interview with Clinton compared to his interview with Trump.
Were some of the emails sent or received by you referring to our drone program, our covert drone program, that you thought your communications on that were fairly routine? You mentioned you're in Pakistan. Some of the emails you sent and received happened while you were overseas. And Director Comey also said that while they have no proof, we assess that it is possible that hostile actors gained access to Secretary Clinton's personal email accounts. You recently received two intelligence briefings.
Yes, I did.
Did anything in that briefing, without going into specifics, shock or alarm you?
Yes.
What kind of research are you doing now? What kind of homework are you doing? What kind of things are you reading as you prepare for the day in 2 months where you might be elected the next president of the United States? How much time are you spending on this?
A lot, and I'm doing a lot of different things.
Will you be prepared on day one, if you're elected president of the United States, to tackle these complex national security
100%.
Issues?
100%.
How do you think these people feel when the person running to be their commander-in-chief says her vote to go to war in Iraq was a mistake?
Look,
I was not against the war in Iraq. I was totally against the war in Iraq.
That the United States alone could not do.
Right, but you said you're going to cheat.
Look, this is an important issue. I know we're on TV. We don't have a lot of time.
I want to get to a lot of questions.
I will talk quickly.
As briefly as you can.
If I win, I don't want to broadcast to the enemy exactly what my plan
is.
And let me tell you.
So let me read some of the things you said. I know more about ISIS than the generals do. Believe me. Was that the truth?
Well, the generals under Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton have not been successful.
Do you know more about ISIS than they do?
I think under the leadership of Barack Obama and Hillary Clinton, the generals have been reduced to rubble.
Making it more difficult for us to have a coalition with Muslim majority nations.
And we tried to have an agreement.
That is not going to help us succeed in defeating ISIS and protecting our American homeland.
Secretary Hillary Clinton. Let me end in kind of the same place I started. Have you given much thought, Mr. Trump, if you're elected president and commander-in-chief, to that moment where you're going to have to make that first decision that puts American men and women in harm's way?
I think it's the most difficult decision you can possibly ever make.